I took a trip into Tokyo by myself to pick up my passport one day. Decided to have a little adventure. I got to see kind of busy part of the day, and I decided to go to a bookstore that I found online that has an English section, so I figured I'd check that out. Turns out an English section is 3 shelves and has pretty much only top sellers in the last 10 years or so. I figured I would check out this Don Quixote. There was a Godzilla section. That's for you, Dad. These stores are a discount store all over Japan. They have pretty much everything you could ever want or need, but they have really skinny aisles. It's hard to get around. I crossed the street heading back towards the train station and ran into just a random statue on the street corner in Roppongi. Into the Roppongi station in downtown Tokyo to get to the train to get me back to base. Their train stations downtown are always like 3 or 4 stories underground, so it takes a few escalator rides or stairwells to get to the train that you need to get onto. In Japan, on escalators, you stand on the left and pass on the right. The station was really, really nice. All of them in Japan are always super clean. Everybody's friendly and respectful. You don't have to worry about anything. Riding the trains is an awesome way to travel in Japan. Not really when you only have standing room, but you still get to look around and kind of observe the city turn into little houses and farms instead of skyscrapers and apartment buildings. As long as you're not riding the train during peak rush hour times, you should be able to find a seat. If you've been enjoying our videos, please like and subscribe. Next time will be our trip to Hong Kong.